Science and Business Administration. She is studying at Philippine Cultural College, Araw, the Bicol. Her ambition in life is to become a successful businesswoman. And she believes life is missing if God is nothing. Her hobbies are dancing, playing football, and singing. Ladies and gentlemen, our credit number 5 is Araw. Candidate number 6 from East Kibawe. This Ray Award S. Makala, born on March 14, 1999, is now 17 years old. She's the lucky daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Cornelio Makala, second-year college student taking a Bachelor of Science in Business Administration at Mutya State University. She wanted to become is gold, and her habits are playing by the bar. Ladies and gentlemen, our candidate number 6, Miss Ray Mar S. Makala. Is Miss Janice D. Lanao, born on January 17, 2000, and is now 16 years old. She is the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Philip T. Lanao. She is now a fourth-year high school or grade 10 student at Stella Matutina Academy. She wants to become a teacher someday, and she believes in the thought of that. If there's a will, there's a way. Ladies and gentlemen, our latest hobby is playing basketball, dancing, and singing. Candidate number 7 from Old Kibawe, Miss Janice D. Lana.
Never quit, and quitters never win. She loves dancing. Ladies and gentlemen, candidate number 9, Miss Queenie Ruga of Barangay Talahero. Here is candidate number 10, representing Barangay Labuaco. This beautiful lady was born on May 25, 1997, and she's 19 years old. She's taking a Bachelor of Science in Business Administration and is currently in her second year at San Agustin Institute of Technology in Valencia City. This beautiful lady believes that if you try and try, you will always succeed. She wanted to become a successful business woman someday. In among her hobbies, she wanted texting, watching TV, and listening to good music. Ladies and gentlemen, the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Hermilo Narcico, candidate number 10, Ethel Narcico of Barangay Labuaco. Here comes our candidate number 11. Our candidate number 11 was born on July 23, 1998. She's still very young, at the age of 17. And this very beautiful lady in front of us is taking up Bachelor of Science in Education at Roman Sibudaon Memorial College's Foundation Incorporated, or RCBM certified. She is aiming to become a successful teacher someday, so that she could back to her community and teach, especially the indigenous people, because she belongs to the Manobo tribe of Kibawe. According to her, don't mind the problem, let the problem mind his own. She loves dancing, declaiming, playing volleyball and badminton. And she's happy to represent her barangay Bukang Liwayway, headed by Yotarapal Gomercindo Pangalita. Ladies and gentlemen, your best in talent and the darling of the crowd, candidate number 11, Kirksey Ansay of Barangay Bukang Liwayway. From the small community in peace and harmony. And she is 18 years old, was born on January 17, 1998. Ladies and gentlemen, she is an incoming third year student, taking a Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, major in Financial Management. She is studying at Bukidnon State University. She is aiming to become a financial manager in her own company. And her ambition and motto in life is to learn more and to reach higher. Her hobbies is reading one part, and also listening to good music. Ladies and gentlemen, the daughter of Mrs. Hermina Duran, representing the small community in peace and harmony. The beauty from Barangay Dumanas, candidate number 12, Jaisel Duran. And the minute typical tourism hub of South End, Bukidnon, and it's very, very powerful. She is one of the youngest candidates in the competition at the age of 16. Was born on February 16, year 2000. She is currently a grade 11 student of Stella Matutina Academy. And according to her, she wants to finish her studies and to make some adventures. Her principle in life, beauty captures the eye, but good personality captures the heart. She loves watching TV, listening to good music, dancing, and reading. Ladies and gentlemen, the daughter of Mr. and Mrs. Vicente Lasha, candidate number 13, Melvichin Ross Lasha. After the red accent, here comes the lady wearing the black and golden beads in her gown. From Barangay Malapani, the ecological center of the municipality of Kibawe. She was born on June 24, 1996, and she is now 20 years old. She is currently taking a Bachelor of Science in Elementary, Bachelor in Elementary Education at Roman Sibidalon Memorial Colleges Foundation. And she is on her fourth year in such college. She wanted to become a successful teacher. And she believes the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. She loves watching fairy tale movies, dancing, and she also loves eating. Ladies and gentlemen, the daughter, Mr. and Mrs. Danilo Nodoy. Let's all give a big round of applause. Candidate number 14, from Barangay Malapani, Jumon Nodoy. Is again wearing a romantic black with silver sequins and beads. Ladies and gentlemen, she was born on July 21, 1995, and she is currently studying at Central Mindanao University, taking a Bachelor of Science in Agribusiness Management as a four-year college student. She always believed her wings. This beautiful lady right before us loves dancing, playing volleyball, badminton, and she loves reading